Hello, my name is Jeremy Ferrell. This video is going to explain how to obtain various output voltages from our standard DC to DC products. First, we're going to go through a whiteboard explanation of how to connect our standard products. Then we will go to the lab for a short demonstration. First, we're going to start with our dual output products. All of our dual output products are controlled from Vout to the load. For example, a 15 volt dual will have plus 15 volts between Vout and output common, and 15 volts from output common to Vout, to minus Vout. This is the standard connection using two separate loads and having two separate outputs. You can also configure this as a single output converter by leaving the output common floating and putting the load only between plus Vout and minus Vout. This gives very good regulation because we control between plus Vout and outcom, and the minus output between outcom and minus Vout is cross-regulated. These will be very well balanced since the load will be balanced. Please keep in mind when you configure it this way that the total output power at the load is the total output of the converter. You can also stack multiple converters in series as shown to get any output voltage that you want. For example, if you wanted 24 volts at the load, we could use two 12 volt converters. This converter will give plus or minus 12 volts from Vout to outcom, and this converter will give 12 volts from Vout to outcom. Using this connection system, we can get 24 volts at the load. The reason these output configurations are possible is because the input and outputs are isolated. There are a couple exceptions to this rule. Our non-isolated products, for example, the DVPL series and the VPT PCM, are non-isolated and therefore should not be connected in a series configuration. Now we will go to the lab for a short demonstration. For the lab part of this demonstration, we're going to use a DVHF2812 dual, configured first as a dual output converter and then next as a single output converter. Our setup is a standard benchtop power supply, one load from plus Vout to outcom, represented by these two meters, and one load from minus Vout to outcom, represented by these two meters. You can see between plus Vout and outcom is positive 12 volts, and from minus Vout to outcom is negative 12 volts. We will now configure this as a single output converter. Now we've put the load between plus Vout and minus Vout. You can see from this meter we have 24 volts at the load, and now the load current. So this is configured as a single output converter. This concludes our presentation on how to obtain various output voltages from standard VPT products.